We are now learning more about this incident between T.I., the altercation between T.I. and TMT. Jay Bling of TMT shares this. He writes, basically, Jay Bling explains that this was all about Tiny, T.I.'s estranged wife. And this is what Jay Bling writes. T.I. didn't like the fact that Tiny been hanging out with TMT because he was thinking that Floyd was messing with Tiny, which is false. We were a fat burger, Jay Bling writes, eating next door to where T.I. had a party. T.I. walked up to talk to Floyd. The champ said, "Get out of my face. Ain't nobody touching your wife. Stop being insecure and jealous. And jealous of me." Floyd kept saying, "I would never sleep with a married woman. Period." T.I. didn't swing on Floyd. T.I. swung on someone else. He missed and got maxed out. Gave him a black eye. Gave him black eyes. That's why he couldn't go back to his party. By the way, T.I.'s young bro and his boys got maxed out. Floyd wants to apologize for saying, control your beat. He didn't mean to disrespect Tiny. He was just saying it out of an adrenaline rush. Floyd didn't swing or get hit. Jay Bling goes on to write, put it like this. T.I. swung on someone from TMT that wasn't a boxer. And that person that wasn't a boxer maxed him out. And T.I.'s boys tried to jump in and also got maxed out. Hashtag boom. Jay Bling goes on to write, T.I. was out of line the way he decided to come and talk about the situation and paid for that. All the blogs and all you've been reading throughout the day, all the stories, out of all everything, this is 100% the truth of what happened. Spread the word. Thanks. So there you have it. Jay Bling of TMT breaks down the situation. He was there a fat burger. T.I. was mad that his estranged wife was hanging with TMT. He thought people are messing with her. Floyd saying, hey, I don't mess with married women, period. And T.I. didn't like that, swung on someone from TMT, and got hit himself. That's what Jay Bling is saying.
Champion of the world, undefeated.
That's right.
That's right.
That's right.
That's
right.
Working hard, man. You never tired. You never tired.
Why would I be?
Report.com. Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.